this video shows how to use the GeForce Experience software to set up driver update alerts. From the start screen, type GeForce Experience to open the search charm, then select GeForce Experience from the list of results. If your software is not up to date, a window might open with the message, "New updates are ready." Click Install and follow the prompts to install updates, or click Not Now to continue without updating. The GeForce home screen opens. Click the Preferences tab. In the menu on the left, click Updates. In the Notifications section, make sure the box next to Notify Me When Updates Are Available is checked. In the Updates section, under Drivers, make sure the box next to Graphics Driver is checked. Under Other Software, check the boxes to set up additional updates if desired. Under Update Frequency, make sure the box next to Automatically Check for Updates is checked. Click the down arrow to open the drop-down menu, then select how often you want GeForce Experience to check for updates. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/how-to-for-you.